इन ऑर्डर टू स्पीक इंग्लिश इन बिजनेस इन्वायरमेंट्स और इन सिचुएशंस वेयर यू वुड लाइक टू साउंड प्रोफेशनल यू नीड टू यूज बिजनेस इंग्लिश. Use great English phrases to make yourself better understood in business and professional settings and to sound more like a native speaker. Here I am going to share top 10 business English expressions for advanced fluency. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the video. Zero in on. It means to focus on a very specific topic. For instance, let's zero in on our performance this month so that we can see the result. On the same page, it means that you and the other person are agreed on the topic and you both are understanding each other. For instance, yes, we are on the same page so we can finish the deal soon. The next one is to touch base. It means to connect. To or reconnect with someone you already know in a casual sense. For instance, I need more information. Could we touch base on this topic next week? Is off the cuff. It means something that is spontaneous. For instance, my boss asked me some questions about the projects off the cuff and I wasn't ready to answer. On the same page, it means that you and the other person are agreed on the topic and you both are understanding each other. For instance, yes, we are on the same page so we can finish the deal soon. The next one is to touch base. It means to connect to or reconnect with someone you already know in a casual sense. For instance, I need more information. Could we touch base on this topic next week? Next one is to reach out. It means to connect with someone whether you already know them or not. For instance, I would like to reach out and ask for your advice on my new job offer. The next one is in the loop. It means to be well informed. For instance, please keep me in the loop. I want to know what you find out. The next one is at the end of the day. It means finally or in conclusion, what is most important. For instance, what matters at the end of the day is that our project is successful. The next one is to table. It means to pause or postpone. For instance, we are getting off topic, so let's table this conversation and revisit it next week. We might need to shelve that idea. The next one is through the roof, a large amount of change. For instance, our sales this month are through the roof. I hope you found all these phrases interesting and you will use in your conversation as well. If you are liking my videos, please do like, share and subscribe. This is Monica Rai signing off for now.